Hello, 3- and 4-year-olds. It's time for ballet class. We're going to start standing up first instead of sitting down on the floor. We're going to turn sideways, arms out, nice, strong, strong, long bodies. And we're going to step on our foot and we're going to pink our foot up and balance and step and balance and step and balance and step and balance. Maybe mom will be doing this with you or your sister. Make sure your balance stays strong. Now hands on your waist and tiptoe around and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Good. Now we're going to do some little jumps. Ready? Jump. 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 See how high you can go. Take your head up to the ceiling and up and up. Good. Now we're going to do just our little ballet walks, okay? Slowly up, 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 and find yourself a place on the floor to sit down, and we'll start our floor exercise. Okay, let's stretch our legs out. Make sure you're sitting up nice and tall. Very good. We're going to take our head, place our fingertips right beside us, not our whole hand, okay? Just your fingertips. We're going to take our head and look. And the other way. Look. Look. Good. Now let's look down. And up. Down. And up. Good. Let's grab a hold of our arms. And let's get really small. Oh. Good. Now let's get tall and sit up. Good. Get small. And get tall. Good. Let's put our fingertips back on the floor. And let's flex our feet. And point our toes. And flex. Up. Point. And flex. And point. And let's reach the dancing spiders over and let them grab our toes. Oh, my dancing spiders can't reach my toes. I'm going to flex my feet. Now they can. Are your legs nice and straight? We want to make sure that we're pressing our knees down against the floor. Very good. Heads up. Big smiles on your faces. Good. And sit up. Let's see if we can turn our feet out in first position or our smiling feet and bring them back together. So we just let our toes go away from each other. Toes out and toes in. See how our heels stay together and keep our knees trying to touch. And one more time. Good. And up. Very nice. Let's bring our feet in and sit nice and tall. Let's rock it side to side, nice and easy. Good. Let's see if we can cross our hands now. And hold on to your ankles. Good. And let's take our butterflies. Butterflies. And let's reach over. How far can you go? Try to put your nose on your toes. Now hold your head up and stay. And then sit up nice and tall. Very good. Let's do our butterflies again. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Now reach over and put your nose on your toes, if you can. And look up and sit up nice and tall. Good. Let's take our hands and very gently put them on our knees. Press open. Now we're trying to get down. See how far Miss Devin's down? That's where you want to go, way down. Good. Now let's squeeze our legs together Good, let's get small and tall. Do I see a nice long neck? Get small and get tall. Nice long neck. Good job. Now who can let the arms go and hold it? Good. Place your fingertips down. Let's tiptoe. And see if that water's cold.
Woo! It is cold!
Woo-hoo-hoo. Let's put our fingertips down and let's try the other side. Maybe it'll be warmer.
No, it's not.
No, it's freezing. What do? You know. Press the magic button. Good. And tiptoe our feet out into the water. And feels so good. Splash those legs in the water. Splash. Splash. Good job. Let's try to whoosh down our legs up. And reel down. Oh, let's try that again. Whoosh! And bring it down. And this time we're gonna whoosh up. And then we're gonna come back down and whoosh in. And whoosh up. And whoosh in. Very good. Okay. Let's flex our feet and point both at the same time. Now this time when you flex your feet, look at your heels. Are they off the floor? Yes, ours are. Okay. Instead of being here, way up. So you really feel lots of stretch in your legs. And point, and flex, and point, and flex, and point. Let's do our wiggle walks. Hold on. No hands on the floor, please. And we'll back it up. Go, 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 go. And you can move your head. Ready, take it the other way. And go, 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 go. Over and stop. Nice job. Okay, we're gonna do a little exercise and I'm gonna do it with Devin and maybe your sister or your brother or mom or dad can do this little exercise with you. We're gonna turn sideways and I want you to put your legs out into a straddle position, okay? So Miss Devin is going to be you. Okay, and I'm going to be the helper. And I'm going to put my legs right there on the inside. Okay, and then I'm going to take her hands. Okay, and I'm going to pull her very, very gently towards Miss Belita. And let's see how far she can go. Oh, look how far she's going. And very gently come back up. Now she's going to try to lean back, and I'm going to hold her. I'm not going to let loose. And she's going to lean back. And come up. That's fun. Let's do it again. I'm the helper, and this is stretching her. So she's working on stretching her legs and also her back. And good. And one more time. Hold it. And sit up. Well, that's a new little stretch for you. Now, stay like you are, Miss Devin, but bring your legs together. Okay? I want you to push your, put your hands flat on the floor, and I want you to push your hips all the way up. Ready, go. Kind of like our tabletop that we did, but we're going to do it today with straight legs. And now, drop your head and arch back and look. Ooh, that's a good one. And sit down. Good, and tippy toe out your legs and let your back stretch out the other direction. And then sit up, and we're gonna do it again. Ready? Straight legs. See how straight her legs are? Her arms are straight. And she's arching up. Good job. All right, that was gonna be a little bit harder for you. Stretch your back out. Good. Now, let's do our tabletop that we usually do. This one we do with our bent legs, and we try to make a table, just like we're gonna eat our breakfast, yeah? And look straight up at your ceiling. Let's see if we can touch our right shoulder. And come down. And let's see if we can touch your left shoulder. That's a good one. And come down. And you know what? You can sit. You can do that as many times as you think you can. That's a really good exercise to make you strong in your shoulders and also in your tummies and your legs. Okay? All right, so let's stand up, Miss Devin. Put your feet together. Put your hands on your waist. Good. We're going to take our first position. Smiling feet, right? But the big girls call it first position. Very good. Our heels are together, and we're trying to make our knees touch so our legs are nice and straight. And close it in. And let me see, first position. Can you say that? First position. Good. Now, let's slide our feet out. Our toes are looking at the walls. Second position. Mm-hmm. We've been practicing this. Second position. Very good. Now let's come back to first position. You do it first. I bet you did it. All right, here we go. First position. Second position. Good. Slide it in. First position. Think about squeezing your knees together. Second position. And first position. Good. And shake it out. Now we're going to take our plie. Plie means to bend. And squeeze, and try to squeeze your knees together. And plie. And squeeze. Good job. Shake it out. Good. Let's go back to our second position and try our plies. Ready? And go. Plie. And squeeze. Plie. And squeeze. Plie. Squeeze. One more time. Plie. Squeeze. Good. Now bring your feet back to first position. Good. Now let's work on our arms. Well, we act like we're reaching around a big fat teddy bear or a ball. So our arms are rounded, right? They're round, they're not straight. So rounded, and our smiling feet are on, or our first position. And there's our beautiful first position arms. Good job. Now who can find that second position? And second position with your arms. Very good. Let's try first. And second. Good job. And bring it in and shake it out. Good. Now we're going to take our feet and just bring our feet back together. Now we're going to practice our tendu, which means to stretch, point. Okay. So we're going to put our foot out. And we're going to point it. Then we're going to take our heel and we're going to go. Oh, there's our heel. And then we're going to go back to our toe. And then we're going to come back together. Now, if you notice, Miss Melita and Miss Devin did not bend their legs. We slide it out. We put our heel down. Good. We point it. And we squeeze it. Good job. One more time. Point. Put your heel. Point it, squeeze it. Last time, point, heel, point it, and squeeze it. Good, shake it out. Good job. Let's take our plies one more time. Plie, and squeeze, and plie. And squeeze. In second position. Ready? And plie. And squeeze. And plie. And squeeze. And let's spin it around and turn. Turn. Up. And open our arms gracefully. And let them breathe. Ah. And down. Good job. And finish it so you look like a beautiful ballerina. Okay, I hope you are ready for a little jazz. We're gonna do a little stretch and then maybe some things down the floor. So have a big open space and let's go. Put your feet apart, make your toes face forward, and let's bend our knees down and up, down and up, down and up. Now bounce your shoulders, just your shoulders. Now try to add the two together. Up, down. Up. Now this one and that one. Just your shoulders are moving. Now let's add our hips. This way, that way. Good. Now bounce your knees down low. Keep those toes to the front. Now let's move our shoulders. That one. This one. That one. Now wiggle your toes out to the sides and push way down. And bounce here. Little bounces. And push your shoulders from here. Ooh, that's a good one. One of my favorites. Good. Now stop in the middle. Put your hands down just in case while you straighten your legs and roll it up. Good. Now let's look. Side and side. Side. Now up and down. Up and down. Up. Take your ear to your shoulder. Now let's move it front to back. Front and back. Front and back. Stretch. All right, let's roll our hands. So roll them. Super fast. Now can you go the other way? That's good. Let's go to the side and the side. To the side and the side. Good. That's how we're doing that. Good. How about rainbow arms? Go up. And down, knees up, and down. I want to see you reach high up, and to your knees, high up, and to your knees. Keep jump, and bounce your knees. Now let's do our little tippy toe run back, and skip back to your shoulder, or your spot. Rainbow jump this way. Good. Now tippy toe back, and skip back to your foot. And jump your feet apart. Put your arms up to the sky. Now we're going to try to balance on our tippy toes. Way up. Breathe. Don't move, girl. Good. Now put your heels down. Put your arms out to the side and let's lean over and make a flat tabletop. Hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now keep those legs straight when you touch the floor. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see. My legs aren't bent like this. I have super straight legs when I'm touching the floor. Okay? Some of you might just be right here. That's okay. My legs just have to stay super straight, okay? While you're there, let's see if we can walk over this way and kiss your knee. And walk over this way and kiss that knee. Good. Now when we're in the middle, we're going to slide our feet apart into a giant split and fold it right there and sit your bottom down. Good job. Let's move our ribs side to side. Just our ribs. Reaching side to side. Are you stretching your feet? Don't let those big toes get close to the floor. And let's reach up way high. Long body, look way up, like you're trying to touch the ceiling. And this way, up. Come on, you kid. And up into the middle. Now, reach out as far as you can, but watch your toes. My toes have to stay pointed back. Don't let them roll forward like this. They can stay back here and reach out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Let's get up. Put your legs together and kick them out. Now, let's try our split. I'm going to face the side, and I'm going to put my right knee up, and my left knee is on the floor. Put my hands down on either side of my front leg, and just slide them as far apart as you can get them. Good.
hold it there. It's a good stretch. Try to stay up tall. Good, and come out slow. Don't rush. Now let's face the other way. Left knee up, and right knee's on the floor. Put both my hands down on either side of my front leg, and slide them apart as far as you'll go. Stay up tall. Come on, you gotta hold it there. Push and stretch. And come out slow. Kick it out. And flip up. Okay, now we're gonna do a little cardio exercise jazz dance. And it's gonna be super fun to zippity-doo-dah. So first thing we're gonna do is a burpee. Have you ever done a burpee? The first thing you do in a burpee is squat, touch the floor. Then the second part of it is we jump our feet back. Jump your feet back in, and then jump up tall. I'm gonna show you what that looks like from the side, just in case. So you squat down, one. Jump your feet back, two. Jump your feet in, three. Jump your feet apart, four, okay? So that's the first part to our dance. Ready, go. Down, jump back, jump in, feet apart. Now we're gonna roll it to the right, roll this way, roll to the left. Now, do your hips and your arms up really big. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna do all that again. So we're gonna do that part two times. Here we go. Burpee down, feet back, feet in, feet apart. Roll to the right, to the left, big arms, right and left, right and left. Then let's do that part with the knees. Here we go. Ready? 5, 6. Burpee, go. Down, back. Together, out. Big roll. Right, left arms up. Reach them way up high. Do it again. Go down, back. In, up. Roll it. Right, left big arms. Good job. Okay. Let's add a little bit on. So we did that two times through and our arms are up high. The next thing we're gonna do is go all the way down and touch the floor with straight legs. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're gonna touch our knees, bend them and look to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we shake our hair. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now with lots of energy, I want you to punch the ceiling. Then punch a little farther out. Then punch a little farther out. Then punch both the walls. Okay? So let's do that. We're going to do that two times through. So walking it from the last hip, 2, 3, 4. We touch the floor. Remember, count to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Touch your knees. 2, 3, move your head. 1, 2, 3, big punches. Up, out, out to the side. And we're gonna do that two times through. Okay, let's add it all together. Okay, so let's do it from the beginning with no music first, and then we'll put the music back on. Ready? The first thing we do is our burpee. Go. Down, legs out, legs in, jump up, roll it, and roll it, big arms. 2, do it again. Down, legs back, legs in, feet apart. Roll it this way and that way. Arms big to the side. Touch the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bend your knees. 2, 3, 4. Move your hair. 2, big punches. Up, out, out to the side. Do it again. 2, 3, 4. Bend your knees. 2, 3. Move your hair. 1, 2, 3, finish punches, up, out, out, and pow. All right, with the music. All right, here we go. Ready? 5, 6, touch the floor, down, out, in, up, roll it, side, side, big arms, up, to the side, do it again, go down, back, in, up, roll it, side, big arms, way up, touch the floor, down, 2, 3, 4, up, two. Move your hair. Big punches. Lots of energy. Go. Yeah. Four. Knees. For four. Move your hair. For four big punches. Five, six, seven, eight. Good job, guys. You did great today. We'll see you soon. Love you.